said, you know, I, 2017, during special events, special tourist holidays in Bali termed Asaraha Puja. The tourist the Buddha's doctrine and the Buddha's holy disciple, so-called triple gems, appears in this world complete. As all you know, it's the full moon day of May. It's the Buddha's gained supreme enlightenment. This means the Buddha appears in this world. After that 2 months, the full moon day of July, Asaraha Puja, the Buddha gives the first sermons to the five ascetics. This means the Buddha's doctrine, the Buddha's teachings, the Dharma appears to this world. After the Buddha gave us the first sermon, the oldest of 5 ascetics, Gautama, Venerable Gautama, escaped enlightenment, become the Buddha's holy disciple. That's why it's the full moon day of July, which today is the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha, so-called triple gems, appears to this world. That's why all of us, that's the honors the Buddha, the Dharma, Sangha. Today, some of you, as a birthday occasion, still comes to perform this meritorious deed. Or some of you comes to make offerings to the monks, the nuns and meditators to dedicate the push of merit who are passing away. Especially, all of you comes to this temple today to commemorate the Buddha, the Dharma Sangha, to honor the triple gem by making offerings. It's not only making offerings, but also you honor the Buddha by observing 5 precepts as moralities. And all of you just now, is the morning chanting with translation. The meaning is that you take you the virtue of the Buddha, recollection of the virtue of the Buddha.